This seeming duo left for Kazan, Russia in April last year, 2021, for 1 year course, meaning if it wasn't for the Russia and Ukraine conflict, there was no need for an early return until April 2022. However, due to various sanctions imposed on Russia by various nations, FINA thought it was necessary to let swimmers leave before it's too late. While in Russia, swimmers improved their times, breaking a number of national records, an indication that their camp was worthy.
What's wrong with you? Why are you doing an underwater?
At 17 years, Chirabo holds 5 national records in 50 meters freestyle, 50 meters butterfly, 50 meters backstroke, 50 meters breaststroke, and 100 meters medley. Tendum Colors, who is 19 years now, has 4 national records in 50 meters freestyle, 50 meters butterfly, 50 meters backstroke, and 100 meters freestyle. The two swimmers are pleased with the experience they have attained in the past month.
It was an amazing opportunity, first of all, and I'm extremely grateful to have been there. It has been an eye-opener in terms of different aspects of my swimming career, in terms of training, in and out of the water, in terms of nutrition, in terms of hydration, sleep, and everything it takes to get to be a world-class athlete. And I am happy I have picked a few pointers that I could hopefully come and share with the people back home and help them understand that what people are doing out there is a lot more than what we do here. And if we need to get to that level, we need to train twice as hard because we don't have the facilities they train in, and just to give it everything we have.
What are you promising Ugandans after your course?
I am promising, first of all, to try and qualify to get the FINA A standard time for the 50 meters freestyle, and generally just to encourage more people to do sport and enjoy the sport, and to help people understand that they can get there no matter what their background is, and just to have fun.
My experience in Kazan has been very well. It was an eye-opener. See how I can better myself, train with other athletes from around the world to get our goal, which is qualify for world meets and the Olympics. We learned a lot, but like dedication, because all of us have one goal, so we all come to train with one goal, helping each other improve to better our times and reach our goals. Learning a lot from that side is going to help me train with my teammates and show them what to do right, how to better our times together. And this year there's a lot of competition, so it will be easier for us to see what to fix to get our times to where we want them to be.
The challenge now remains, how will the swimmers keep fitness with the low competitive level currently in the country?
They are going to university or college and will be able to do what? To continue with to be able to perform well in school and also in their swimming. So I'm looking at colleges and universities that can be able to push them to their highest potential. So the best offer that I'll get is where they'll be able to settle in.
We are happy to see that this program has extended their improvements to that level. Now it's our responsibility as coaches here to make sure that we maintain or even get them better.
Chirabo Namutebi and Tendo Mukaraze went to Kazan, Russia in April last year, 2021, for 1 year swimming course program, indicating they were supposed to be back in April this year, 2022. I'm Olivia Nakate, reporting for the news.